And thank you.
No injuries have been reported after a three-alarm fire late last night on the north side. It started at True Life Ministries near Fond du Lac and Oak around 10:30. Crews battled the flames for several hours. It does not appear anyone was injured. And turning our attention to weather now, more snow, believe it or not, is on the way.
You had to mention it.